So I grew these little babies from seed, not that big, but this little baby, this little baby, you can see how small they are, and the big, pretty fingers. That's a birdhouse gourd start, and the baby grown from baby dump. I mean, and these cool purple flowers rain off of this tree that I bought. But what this is really all about is not just pilea. Not that. Not the herringbone and the bricks. But this monstro that I'm going to take this guy. That's another beautiful flower this morning. I have no idea where the bees are. Where have all the bees gone? But I really like these monstrous flowers. Monstrous. Let's go in for a closer look. This is the bedding of a king.